sticky bamboo bullet.
In 1961, the East German Communist government built a 100-mile-long wall around West Berlin to stop their people from escaping to freedom. But by 1989, many East Germans were demanding democratic reforms.
Finally, on November 9th, the government decided to open the Berlin Wall, which helped to reunify the country and usher in the end of communism in East Germany.
And now, Hysteria presents a dramatic reenactment of the fall of the Berlin Wall. This has been a dramatic reenactment of the fall of the Berlin Wall. Thank you.